Okay, Exodia series. We don't have any country. Do we want to go for 8-bit? Anyone get combat caster and good urban items? A lot of rods. Idealism. Okay, let's see if we can go for 8-bit. Nice, nice. The blade of why actually? Hard commit. Okay, we don't need any more of punk. No more punk rolls. Okay. Our checks too. Okay. Okay, so what do we want? Corki, Garen, one Kale, these two, a Mordekaiser, and Viego and Caitlyn. That's the whole team. Radiant item portal, so let's hope for one ribbon item out of that thing. Ooh, nice. We hold Edgelord. Or two, depends on the item. One for Even Shroud, one for BT, one for QSS. We just make the Even Shroud. She deals a lot of physical damage. Yeah. Just make it. No need to save it. Oh. Nice. How much gold do we have? Enough. Okay, we can sell either one. I think we'll sell the Yasuo if we lose. Okay, we're not losing this one. Good stuff, good stuff. Okay. I mean, we can sell both of these guys. If we win. We're against the top guys. I mean, just keep the positioning. Riven on the right, and Garen's gonna tank on the left. Kill these Olafs the last, so they don't stack up attack speed early on. Right, can you stun him? No, you died, okay. Well, we're not making dirty then. This guy. Let's see, I don't think anyone was playing 8-bit. Yep, no one's playing 8-bit. More Garen's. Okay, we got the glow. This will keep the Uber Bear QSS, okay. QSS is good. Armor, yes, you get it for now. Get. Okay, winnable. Yeah, the Garen's killed Dulmahai. They can't kill the Garen anymore. Ooh, gargantuan titans. Now that is interesting. But just take grab a bag anyway. If I take grab bag, I don't have to worry about three-starring my girl. Now we just need to find 7 of them instead of 9. Which is a whole lot easier. We can't do anything about a puppy though. Puppy is just a too strong champion, even without items. At least we're getting the champions. Just play double lure guard. Does Bard do more than a Core Key? I don't know, man. I think Core Key does more. We have Armor Pen anyway. And this double Urgot, yeah. They just destroy the enemies. Okay, so we need two swords now. It's in a Garen, okay. Let's get that Garen. Nice. BT and the Giant Slayer component, so just get the sword. Hold 3 and 1, 2 casts, 3 and 2 casts. Sword on this guy. Do we just drop the headliner now? I think we do. He's gonna be the main tank for us. We wanna keep this in case we get like, I don't know, something not tank items. Even Edge of Night or Titans for like Yone or Zed. Guardian Pantheon. We have 8 gold. I think we're gonna okay, if we win this fight. I'll just give this guy for now. Maximize the chance we win this fight. Okay, is this winnable? Kind of doubt it. The puppy murdering us. Unlucky. Feast of Fairness instead of Giant Slayer? Yes, please. That sounds good. Okay. See, do we get the Mordekaiser? What is this shop? Well, I mean, I'm not playing that. Crop Diver Yone. Actually, though. Yeah, nice. Get that. Do we have the QSS in there somewhere? Okay, we don't need those guys. Okay. Pharmacist. Yeah. Soda. I mean, clear those guys. Pentakill. I'll just play a Sona for now, I guess. Don't QSS. The sword. For BT or Giant Slayer. And I guess it's this thing. Okay, couple more Garen's. Couple more Rivens. We need to find a Viego somewhere. More damage anyway, and this thing helps us. Okay, and what were those Kiana items? Do you have lucky gloves? No. I'll just take the ribbon, I guess. Oh wait, there's a spatula now. We need a spatula. We need one spatula and one bow now. These are 6 8-bit unlock if we get a bow. I mean, I sure hope we do get a bow. Okay. Oh. Well, thank you. Nice. Okay. Just sell the kale. Does kale 2 make a difference? Could make the 1 gold. I think it's worth. We find kale 2, then we find kale 2. Right now, we just have to go level 8. ASAP to find things. Man, what are these teams? What is this mega puppy? How do you even find that? Can you kill it? No. It's a joke. How do you get those items on a puppy too? Okay, a bow, a Caitlyn, a Viego. We actually need two bows. Oh god, no bows. No bow. No bow, huh? I mean, then it has to be a death blade. Come on, here you go. Okay. Guess. Don't have the Caitlyn yet either. Okay, we have the Caitlyn now. Like, we need one bow. These guys are gonna murder us. Like, how do you have a gin tool at level 8, man? Hey, women, go for the gin. Okay, nice. Should we play 5 Edgelord? I mean, I guess. I'm gonna have to roll for Viego and Mordekaiser. Man. Oh god, this is why you need a Giant Slayer. Never mind, he just died. What? Come on, Bo. Man. Guess I'll take the Viego. It's gone. I mean, these items are hot garbage. We need these upgrades. He's gonna have to roll to zero, I think. Okay. Garen, but the only upgrade we can hit. These guys again. I want my armor pen to stay alive. Okay, my Riven is a genius. Sneaking into the backline. Okay. Okay, let's see, Giant Slayer, actually tag it. Okay, we just need Garen, Ken, all Garen's, man. Stay alive, my girl. Okay, she killed the djinn like it's nothing, just walked up to him. Okay, 300 IQ. Any Garen? Nope. There's a Lulu. I want to kill the Lulu first, I think. Let's go this way. Okay, Riven! Absolute Einstein over here. Killed the entire backline. Nice. Okay. Now we gear. But the game's gonna end. We did not hit 6 8-bits. And okay, can this Ruben get through? Nope. She's gonna get stuck here. Yeah. Can we find a bow? There is a bow. Come here, bow! Okay, what do we ditch? Cane. Yeah. Cane is out. Cane out. Okay, my Riven. She's gonna have to be here. Right in the action. No Caitlyn's, okay. I mean, 6 8-bit is a huge difference, like plus 50% more attack damage. Yeah, it's the difference. Alright, thank you for watching, I'll see you in the next one. Exodia 8-bit. See ya!